Install the piston cooling nozzle one cylinder at a time, rotating the crankshaft as necessary for access.